The path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track. It's locked.
Have we been here?
I've lost count.
Can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats. Strange. From the other side. Thank you.
enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red. With
the
a
book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too.
That doesn't mean
I'd better be quick.
Was it? Someone's looking for truth.
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cup.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I daren't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Oh! can't see what it is.
Hey! Ah!
This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Blacksmith, there's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner. I can't get past. Too many guards.
Nothing to report.
Twice now.
This way, man! Men,
be careful.
There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
Hey, what are you doing there?
over here!
Work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past.
Hey,
sounded
like you're
sleeping.
What
are you doing down there?
Nothing.
Won't be outsmarted again.
Stop looking. They are long gone.
this side. Just forget it. Someone else will get them. To you. Hey, are you all right? Come here, you cowards! How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards. You're gonna pay for this!
Thank you.
earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards. Listen, I know you're there! Did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards. Did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. The hull's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Past. I have to get the rats out of the room.
No use carrying on.
There's no one here.
Roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. This should make things a little easier. Not bad at all.
Hugo de Rune?
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. deepest anguish. What is your name, boy?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take him.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut.
That's right, coming from you.
You're going to get it. You're so
good. Are you all right? Whoever did this, you can run, but you can't hide.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darunkin, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me.
So, recognize it? Reminds you of your dad.
Get to work!
You ruined the floor.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That book.
Strange. the armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That book.
Definite.
Oh, look who's here.
I've been
wanting to do this.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guards!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I've been through this for 2 days.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I've been wanting to do this for 2 days.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you. They're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. Come on.
That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go. Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished! We need to hide!
No, we need to slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start.
Open up right away!
Patrick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Oh, wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguis Itinera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Could you help me with this?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
Yeah. Right away.
Counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera.
Don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go? Now!
Fine for me.
Thank you. No, stop.
Yeah.
Now.
All right.
Now!
Fine for me?
Hold on. Roderick?
Right away.
Move, Amicia. You need to move, Amicia.
Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something.
Well, if that ain't love,
I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Stop.
Fine for me.
Go on!
All right.
No, stop. Roderick?
Fine for me.
Roderick?
Right away.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you, Amicia Darune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot, what do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.